The Transportation Department's Technical Working Group is giving motorcycle taxis the red light, ordering a stop to operations by next week. Its decision, however, has drawn the ire of some senators. Bean Los Baños has the story.
No pertinent information. This was the primary reason why the Transportation Department's Technical Working Group decided to cancel its pilot testing on motorcycle taxis. The TWG seeks to determine whether motorcycle taxis are safe or not. It claims to have had difficulty conducting the study due to the actions of Angkas. Angkas filed for a temporary restraining order against the TWG's 10,000 rider cap per motorcycle company.
Naglagay po kami ng mag-register sila ng mga riders nila, but then we will restrain by a court na tinanggal po yung part of our guidelines is the cap. So ngayon po, hindi na po namin alam kung sino po ang mga tatakbo ngayon sa kalsada.
Before Monday's Senate hearing on motorcycle taxis, TWG Chairman Antonio Guardiola told the press that motorcycle taxis will cease operations by next Monday.
Illegal sila lahat. Kasi they are drawing their authority to run motorcycle because of the study. Kasi we know that there is a law covering this, which says that a motorcycle is still considered as a private mode of transportation.
Riders were dismayed.
Hindi maganda kasi mawawalan kami ng trabaho. Tapos sana tuloy nila hanggang March.
Senator Grace Poe wasn't pleased as well, even scolding the TWG.
Kami ay umaasa sa inyo dahil kayong may mandato na gumawa ng pag-aaral na yan. So ikakansela ninyo dahil ayaw ninyong gawin ang trabaho ninyo, ganun ba yon? E papano? Papano ngayon yan? Illegal silang lahat? Tapos pagdating ng Marso, kailangan pasahin na namin itong batas na to.
Lawmakers accused the TWG of sabotaging Angkas to favor other competitors. They said data can be easily sourced from the PNP or the Highway Patrol Group.
Alam mo nangyayari dito? Gantihan. Kasi naiinis sila dahil nagra-rally ang ibang kompanya, naiinis sila dahil nagpa-file ng kaso sa kanila, kaya nila ginawa ito.
Hindi ho tama itong resolution na ginawa ho ninyo dahil kawawa po ang nagdudusa po ang ating mga pasahero.
Angkas insisted it is cooperating with the TWG and is only against the proposed rider cap. Senators and stakeholders agree that the pilot testing should not be cancelled, something that the TWG said it will consider. Senator Bongo meanwhile assured that no arrests will happen while the issue is being ironed out. Reporting for News 5, Mean Los Baños, We Are One News.